Welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are new to this channel, my name is Andrea. I'm the owner of Glam Hair Packs LLC, and I've also been vlogging my journey of being a first-time homebuyer. My channel is a mixture of both. I just wanted to tune in today and make a video because I have my lawnmower. It is electric. I think with total shipping and tax, this was like $95. So I will be using my lawnmower today. Tune in to watch that. Sorry if I'm talking weird. I have aligners. I actually just came back from my appointment. Random thought. You get these like trays, these aligners. Oops, sorry, I just exposed my name, but it's okay. It's just my name and not my address. Okay. You get these aligners. And I'm almost close to my end of treatment. So I talk funny as each aligner gets put in. So I just got my new one put in as I pick up my other ones, and I'm like 17 weeks away from being done with this. But we are going to mow the lawn today. Today is September 23rd, 2021. And I'm just looking at all my neighbors. They typically keep up their yard, and I wanted to also do the same. My yard has grown quite so much since I closed on September 3rd, 2021. And I never realized like how much it will grow with their grass. And I'm like, wow, I got to really like find a lawnmower. So I found one that was cheap for now, and I'll invest in a more expensive one. But I mean, if it does the job, I would keep this a lot longer. But I just wanted to get something out there to do the lawn. I still have to do tons of yard work because there are certain areas I'm not too fond of. Far as in, there was a tree that was cut down, and they left the like stump, I think it's called, or the roots. So it's like this big block there, so I can't mow over that, of course. So I want you guys to stay tuned for that. Sorry if you hear my cats. So I can't really mow over that, so I will try my best to just do the grass. I still want to keep it up. I'll just have to bypass that. And then they had like a flag out in the front yard, so on the other side of the front yard there is also this cement block there, so I can't really mow over that either. So I got a lot going on with this yard anyway, but I do want to make sure I trim the grass down, so stay tuned. All right, so we are all set. The final step was adding the grass collection right there. We got the handle. Thank you.